For analyzing the case 1 in refine mode, let us first open the previously saved skateboard case 1 file. Currently it is open in explore mode, so let us change to refine mode from the stage navigator. The refine mode performs high fidelity type of simulation. In the refine mode, we can define mesh controls for capturing various geometric features more effectively. To explain what is mesh, the mesh is a method to discretize the whole geometry in smaller finite elements. We create a mesh that splits the geometry into a discrete number of elements, and the solution is calculated on these elements. The solution of each element is then interpolated across the whole geometry. Thus, during the solution under refine mode, the mesh is generated initially and then the solution is solved. For this analysis purpose, we will define specific meshing controls to avoid having an overly refined mesh in certain parts of the model. This would also help us getting results in a shorter time. For that, go to global settings in fidelity section on the ribbon and then go to curvature and use predefined settings. Let us set minimum size as 0.002 meters, maximum face size as 0.05 meters and maximum size as 0.05 meters. The growth rate and curvature normal angle are kept as default. This means that it will try to capture the smallest feature up to 0.002 meters based on the defined curvature normal angle. The maximum surface mesh and volume mesh size will be limited up to 0.05 meters. Now, let us go to results arc and solve. The progress of the solution is indicated on the SID. Once the progress is done at around 50%, we can switch on the Show Mesh option to see the mesh. We can see that it has captured the required features adequately with the global mesh settings. Now let us observe the results in the refine mode. As we can see, the maximum displacement is at 0.22393 mm and maximum one mesh stress is at 20.996 MPa. Let us switch on minimum maximum locations under settings to see the locations for the maximum and minimum stresses on this geometry. Also, under the monitors, the factor of safety is at 4.3104. Thus, using refine mode, we can get high fidelity results over the explore mode for the same configuration. Let us save this case as skateboard final file. With this, we conclude our analysis of the skateboard. We can observe in this analysis that the thicker skateboard is a better design compared to the thinner design in the given load condition. For your practice, you can try different materials for the board and the wheels of this case and compare the results for those changes.